bloody Professor V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe had earlier delivered one of our Founders' Day memorial lectures. His contributions to the cause of his alma mater had been numerous and worthwhile. He was an embodiment of what our great school stands for in secondary education, which is captured in one of the lines of our school songs. Quote, Accra Academy, our pride, the school of no regrets, and here our little minds were shaped to serve our nation great. Quote ended. In an article entitled Don't Sack V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe and Graphic Online, some time back, the writer wrote, V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe is not a man to touch with debts, not even with the longest pole in the universe. His lordship, Mr. Justice V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe, is a human being who, by reason of some error, lives with us mortals in human form, like Mahatma Gandhi, Mother Teresa, and Nelson Mandela. I'm convinced that he belongs to another realm. At his age, he is so strong and so mentally alert that it will be a crime to call him a retiree. I suspect that is why, at his ripe old age, he still consults for the Republic of Ghana at the Statute Law Revision Commission at the Ministry of Justice. Quote ended. Blobby Justice Professor V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe is gone, but will never be forgotten by our great Blobby family. We strongly share in the grief of all who were closely related to him, especially the Crabbe family. May the soul of Justice Professor V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe rest in perfect peace, and may Mother Earth lie gently on his mortal remains. Accra, 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 Accra.